Happy birthday, Samantha. I can't believe you're 17. That's crazy. I just love you so much. Wow. Okay, bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Samantha. Stella Saguaro wants to wish you a happy birthday. She's wearing a mask, just like I assume you're wearing a mask. And as we go around here to see the quail, they're wishing you a happy birthday. And there's Grandma Sally. She would love to wish you a happy birthday. And then we have the turtle. And then the deadliest cactus of all. The teddy bear, Joya, says, happy birthday, Samantha. And as we look up here, we see Thimble Peak. Anyway, wish you were here. This is the organ pipe. He says hi, too. And then as we come around here, we see the polka dot prickly pear says, hi, Samantha. And Stella the Saguaro says, have the best birthday ever, Samantha. Have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sam. I love you.
Happy birthday, Samantha. We miss you. We love you. We can't wait for your next visit. We hope it's soon. In the meantime, have a great birthday. Want to give her a kiss? Want to give her a kiss? Kisses.
Happy birthday, Sam. I cannot believe you're 17 already. I hope your day is full of lots of dancing since you're a dancing queen now. And I love you so much. And I'm so lucky to be your friend. I hope you have the best day ever. Mwah. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sam.
Happy birthday.
Hey Sam, happy birthday! Happy 17th, Dancing Queen. Love you tons. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Sam. Thanks for teaching us tennis.
Woohoo! Happy birthday, Sam.
Happy birthday, Sam. I really wish I could have baked you something for today. I'm so excited for when we can go out and hit again with all the other tennis girls this summer. And I hope you have a fantastic day.
Happy birthday, Shorty. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sam. Oh my goodness. I am so glad to have met you this year through Food Drive, and you're honestly one of the sweetest humans on this planet, and I love you so much, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sam. I hope you have an amazing day. Love you lots.
Hi, Sam.
Happy birthday.
We hope you have a great day.
From
Regular Bircher,
Little Bircher,
and Baby Bircher.
Hi, happy birthday, Sam.
Happy 17th birthday, Sam. I miss you, and I hope you have a great day. Hit with you soon.
Happy birthday, Sam.
Happy birthday, Sam. I love you, and I hope you have the best day ever.
Three.
Happy birthday, Samantha. We love you.
Sam, happy birthday. I literally cannot believe that you are 17 already. That's crazy. Makes me feel super old and super irrelevant, so thanks for that. I also just remembered that because you're 17, you're starting to look at schools, and it can be stressful, but we both know it won't be for you because, well, we know where you're going already. And just a reminder, if you go to Wisconsin, we can be DG sisters. So lots of love for Mayor on your special day.
Happy birthday, Sam. Thanks for the tennis lessons. I hope you have a safe, happy, and healthy year. Thank you for the tennis lessons. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sam.
Happy birthday, Sam. Tennis.
Happy birthday, Samantha. I hope you have the best day ever. And I hope you don't puke up any fettuccine Alfredo or anything else. Happy birthday.
Hello, Samantha Breitbach. It's Casey here, laying in my bed with Milo. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I'm so sorry that you can't hang out with your friends, but I hope you have an amazing day, and keep up the hard work, stay good in school, say no to drugs, you know, the vibes. Just have an amazing day and tell your sister to hang out with me because it's been 6 months. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sam. I love you.
Happy birthday, Sam. I hope you have the best day ever. Love you.
Happy birthday, Samantha. You're the most bestest friend ever. And you're one of the sweetest people I know, and I love you. Mwah.
Hey, Sam, happy birthday from me and Rue. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Sam. I'm so excited for tennis season to start, so I'll be able to see you more. So I hope 17 treats you well. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Samantha. Happy birthday to you.
Bye. Okay, next word is happy. Happy blank.
I've got a happy clam, you know, like a clam. Happy as a clam.
Happy feet.
Happy trails.
Happy Gilmore.
Happy birthday.
Ah, there's the winner. Happy birthday, Sam. Have a great day.